Well, good morning. Our top story is it's Cabinet Day for the BC Liberals as Ms. Clark unveils her new ministers today. An accident in White Rock. Two men are recovering after being shocked by power lines while on the job.